Oi, Lazaro. Yeah, I'm here. I'm just showing gameplay on the crew. I thought it'd be a good thing, you know. I got this new game.
I
got this sick ass car. And right now, I'm just trying to find, you know, good cars, right? But maybe I'll do some races on the way. Something like that. Maybe I'll do some of those things that are like on the way while you're over there. Right now I'm in New York City, as you can see here. I'm in New York City, over here. So, since I just got this game, I start off in Detroit, right? As you see, I have to drive. You have to drive everyone in this fucking game. Yeah, that's the bad part. Not really. The adventure is pretty good. And in the background, there are my friends. Introduce yourself, fag.
Anthony here, aka Skinny Penis.
Fucking idiot. Okay, so what place should I go to? No, I already went to this one.
Miami.
Oh.
Like,
why Miami? No, I don't want to go to Miami. Nah. Where's the airplanes? Oh, okay. We're gonna
there
go.
There's even airport.
Yeah, there's. We're gonna go to the airport. We're just gonna fly to Los Angeles, to be honest. I don't wanna fucking drive all the way over there. It's too far. I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back.
Yo, Snail.
What?
Can you share play with me? Please. Because my crew is only a trial version. It's not an actual. By the way, Lazaro's a fag. You shouldn't like watch his videos. Subscribe to PewDiePie.com. Yeah, /YouTube. Yeah, that's my YouTube channel. Fuck him. He bullies little kids. mail?
Yeah.
Can you share, please?
Wait.
I'll get on somebody's account.
Okay.
Hey guys, I'm back. Okay. So, it's going to the airport. Sorry about that. Anthony Night Savage. Fuck poems.
Dude,
this is what happens when you do the glitch. You should just buy the game.
No, I think I should buy it.
Just buy. It says, look, now it says you're online.
What?
Now it says you're now online. I honestly like this car. Like the first car I got, it's pretty cool.
No, it doesn't. It's ugly as fuck.
It's pretty cool. You gotta admit. It's actually pretty cool.
No, it's not. It's a fucking ugly ass Mustang. Shut up.
You don't have I don't even have a Mustang.
The first car that you ever get in the game, it's a Mustang. It's a black Mustang.
Yeah, no, that's only for.
That's only if you pick it.
Bruh, it said I'm on the crew, but I'm really not. What the fuck am I?
You're not even watching my broadcast. Like,
I'm waiting for this kid to finish with a share play so I can play.
Bro. Did you hear what Zoe Berger's gonna do?
Yeah, she's gonna send up her nudes.
Yeah, bro, like.
She's gonna post
nude. She's honestly fucking hilarious, dude. Like, did you see what she put on Twitter? Someone was like, what type of soul does Zoe Berger have? And then she was like, the type that gives away, that gives himself away for subs. That's what she said. Like, fucking hilarious. Andrew, cause like, you know. And if you look on her Twitter, she already has nudes and everything now. So like,
Fail!
What?
Show me.
Here we go.
Why?
Las Vegas?
Cruise!
I can't play it. I'm not playing it, bro.
Stop! You're making my... You're gonna make my ears bleed.
Snail.
We're gonna start off in Los Angeles.
Snail. What's your real name? Quintero what?
Jose.
Jose Quintero que?
Quintero.
Quintero.
Quintero. Jose Quintero Intero, is that your full name?
Yeah, he's complete. He's together. It does. The airport looks a lot like the GTA airport.
You took so much drugs yesterday, bro. I shouldn't have gave you a lot of cocaine. I should have gave you like 1 pound, not 5.
Dude. Shut the fuck up.
There's not kids watching. It's just a prank,
yeah,
bro.
It's totally.
Hey, you kids, whoever you are watching, fucking hit me up, girl. Shut the fuck up, mom.
No. Shut the fuck up, mom.
Oh my god.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna go see if we can buy a new car. I doubt it. They're probably just all crappy.
Damn.
But maybe.
What?
You know? If anything, we'll do races or something like that to get money. But.
Yeah.
What?
Are you triggered?
I want to get that. Okay, we're gonna go to this, and then we're gonna go to the thing.
What do you want?
Are you triggered?
No, but what do you want?
Because there's a sale here, so I wanted to see, you know, what's
going on. Oh yeah, the sales do shit, Lazaro.
Really?
Yo, Rise of Iron isn't $10.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
Well, the deluxe edition is. Damn, these are nice ass cars. Yeah.
What's the deluxe edition?
Like, you get all the fucking things. There's a fucking Lamborghini.
Where?
Lamborghini.
In New York. I mean, in Los Angeles.
What about you share play with me?
Okay, Mijito, I'll start a share play. I do spiel.
Dude, look at this car.
And then you're gonna have to give me the controller
because
I'm beautiful.
Oh,
yeah.
Look at this.
Yay!
Look at this. So beautiful.
Nao, how much drugs do you want for Christmas?
I don't want drugs. I want an Xbox One.
Boy.
I'll give you my Xbox One if you want.
No!
Why?
I want an Xbox One.
But then what?
Yeah, I want to play. That's why I'm getting it too.
Thoroughly before we buy.
I want to play for the whole time.
Yeah, Rise because I'm totally gonna buy this.
You want me to share play after this Need for Speed? Because you know that game is late.
Yeah, for real. Need for Speed is actually pretty good.
I have it. I finished the whole story mode on my AO account. I have a sick car. I have like 2 Lambos and a fucking Porsche.
I played Need for Speed, Need for Speed, Most Wanted, yeah. And then,
I used to have Most Wanted.
I had it for my PS Vita.
What the fuck, man?
Try again.
What the?
I'm triggered. You are triggered. I'm triggered. I'm triggered. You're triggered. Are we all triggered?
I wanna buy my dream car in this game.
No.
My dream car is right.
I'm buying. You buy.
It's
not.
No. Is it this?
I'm gonna put some good music.
Oh my god, I'm in Los Angeles right now, Lazaro.
I think it's this.
A Lamborghini $567,000.
The Bentley looks fucking beautiful.
Oh, yo, I can see your shit. I can see your shit, bro.
The Bentley's beautiful.
Give me the
Where
controller.
Is the Bentley?
It's like the third car. Fourth car.
Third car.
It's fourth.
That's a Mercedes Benz. That's how you say.
The fourth, I corrected myself.
That is the fourth car, Mercedes Benz.
No, it's not.
Yeah, there is.
You don't see the Bentley Continental Supersport?
No, on mine it's a Lamborghini Murcielago, a Mercedes Benz, then a Ford GT, then a Mercedes Benz, then a Pagani Huayra, then a Volkswagen, then a Spyger or something, and then a Solid Plus.
Keep on moving to the right.
That's it. That's all that's left. That's the last
one. Oh, I wonder why it's different for you. Cause like,
I don't know, but I see the Lambo, good.
Yo, dude, should I
yeah,
buy the Lambo?
There's a Lamborghini just... Aventador on the other side.
Yo, let me try it out. Let me try it out, please.
Hold up, I wanna drive too.
Okay, right after you're done with that driving.
I'm testing out the Lamborghini Murcielago. You know the Lamborghini Murcielago is one of the best ones they actually made.
No, it's not.
No, actually, the Aventador is the best one. And right after that is the Veneno. The Veneno is like beautiful.
The Veneno, not the Veneno. Fucking idiot.
Same shit, bro. I'm Italian, no?
No, you're not.
Do you guys know about the Lamborghini Reventon?
No.
Yes. Only four of those were made or something.
Yeah, I know.
Are they gonna make them? Are they gonna put them in this game?
No, they don't make them anymore. That's like the rarest. That's one of the rarest cards to ever find.
I'm saying in the game.
The Lycan Motorsport is like the most rarest card in the game.
Oh, it's under the bridge. Questers.
Yo, this feels like Most Wanted.
Holy shit.
It does, you know, right? I'm, it feels like Most Wanted. Wait.
Which Most Wanted did you play? The 2005 one or the 2012?
I don't know, the one that 12. Had a Ferrari on its cover.
Oh yeah, then you played the wrong one. I played the original one. The original one was like beautiful.
I played 2012 one. I didn't play 2005.
2005 has like the BMW.
The Ferrari is the one that has the... That's Rivals, not Most Wanted. The one that has Ferrari on the
did
front is
BMW
most
wanted. Did it have a BMW in the cover?
I gave you the controller, you idiot.
Oh shit, I'm eating tacky. What?
Ah, I found another part.
Can you time? There's a time limit, I think.
You might want to drive yourself, okay.
Oh, that's a nice car. Shit.
I'm a way better driver than you.
Just don't try when I'm driving. It's hard to drift this game, but it's
easy. Let's see if we can find a tuner. I need to find a tuner.
That car is shit. This car is shit. I'm just telling you that.
It's not shit. It's
shit at corners.
Oh, you guys are at that place.
We're test driving.
Okay. When you're done.
I wish you can make cars in this game.
Yeah, you can take back the controller now, please.
I will drive.
I'm gonna be here parked. Just waiting for you guys, I guess. Holy shit, that's cool.
There's not a time limit, you know that, right?
Yeah, there is.
No, there isn't.
But can you just like, whoa, who are these people?
They're niggers and they are black.
That's fucking racist. This guy's car is nice. Where'd he get that car?
I'm not
racist.
Damn! I just like making fun.
This dude has a golden BMW.
He has a what?
A golden BMW.
Good for him.
He's right
outside.
I'm gonna
drive this car.
No, I know. I'm gonna buy that car when I get the cruise.
Yeah, you need to buy it with money, like actual money.
What?
Right.
What? No, 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 wait.
I have $1 in my account.
I have the cops on me, so I'm on this.
Don't get caught, then you have to pay.
I know I do. Hold on.
This car is shit, I don't like it. Well, it's faster than the Lambo.
Let's see this. Oh, that's a bike.
It's better at taking corners.
No, it's not. The Lambo is way better.
Damn, I hate it when I zoom out too much. Is that a tuner? A perf tuner. Those are tuners?
You can barely find good cars that get take corners good in this game.
What cars?
Oh god, sorry!
What cars are good for corners?
I don't know, but it's hard to find cars.
Oh. The Xfinity Speed Challenge. Extreme Spec Trials.
Yo, let me customize the car for you.
That car is $4.
Damn, that's a lot of money.
And the season pass in this game is $25.
Oh, so that means you get all the cars and the wild ones?
Not all the cars, you idiot.
But you get the McLaren?
I think so.
Yo, can I customize a car for you?
Oh wow.
No, because all my cars are already customized.
Can you buy a new car so I can customize it?
But I only have $40,000.
It doesn't matter, let me get one of yours that are already like used. Maybe a shitty car, doesn't matter.
Oh my god! I'm in a freaking... Woo! This is awesome!
You work for the police? You work for the police? What the fuck?
No, I'm in the speed trials. Like where they host it. I'm in the place where there's like a shitload of loops.
Where the hell are you?
Look, fast travel to me.
That's what I was gonna do, but where the hell are you?
In Detroit.
Oh my god, why are you all the way over there?
Because I have to do a mission and then...
Oh, you're in that. I know where you're doing.
This is fucking awesome.
Are you in your car?
Yeah.
Wait, stop moving.
Okay.
He can't. You have to keep on
stop moving.
Stop
moving so I can spawn at you. And it started raining.
Are
Yo,
you?
Can I see your car, bro? Oh, you got an ugly car, bro.
Who, me?
I don't want this car. I got the perfect car for this place.
You have the truck, don't you?
Yay!
I knew it. Woo!
Yo, dude.
This is fucking awesome, bro.
Like a Camaro or something. I don't know.
He has a Camaro. No!
Yeah, I want to customize.
Ah, fuck.
Did you fall in the water?
Yeah.
Oh, I did this mission. Oh, when I was on the trial, I did it. I remember. It's like 100, then a 500 points and stuff, yeah.
If you come in here, you can wall ride.
Okay, wait, hold on.
If you come in the big thing in the middle, you can wall ride. Where the hell's the entrance? There it is.
Oh shit. Oh god, I just fucking slipped up.
I can barely see! Oops.
This rain isn't helping.
What happens if you die?
You... respawn.
What?
Oh god.
So you lie. You had to click X to respawn.
Lazaro, come to where I am and you can wall ride.
Fuck!
Welcome to the jungle. We have fun and games.
Where are you?
In the middle.
Jungle.
Oh, in the circle?
Yeah, you can wall ride in here.
It says your name is Adam something. not unlinking snail.
When am I gonna get the elite barbarian? Oh my god. Fucking Clash Royale type shit.
I can't get in there. I keep like missing.
Where the hell are you?
I'm trying to get in the fucking circle shit. Oh, I'm doing
it. Find the entrance.
Okay, here we go.
Are you inside of it?
Whoa!
Oh, shit.
That was fucking crazy.
Go in first person when you go in here, just say it's gonna help a lot.
How do you okay.
Boy.
Oh god. Oh, on my roof.
Snail sucks at this game.
Fuck.
Yo, Snail, come on, man. Let me customize the car, bruh.
Why should I let you?
Cause you don't know how good my cars are in Need for Speed. Boy,
tell me, but in Need for Speed, it's better to customize than in this game.
No, you don't understand, bro. Just
oh,
I have
man.
A really good taste of cars. I have a really good taste of cars and customization, bro. Let me customize the car, bro. You'll love
well,
the car.
Well, you're in this one. I can't see you. This is bull.
Maybe because he's doing a race.
Are you doing something, Lazar? Oh no, he's right there.
You see me?
Oh, okay. Bro, Lazar,
oh, I see you! I see you!
Why did you pick the worst car out of everything? You
should have
picked the
worst car. Shut the fuck up.
Lazaro, let me go into my Skyline. Stay still, please.
And the Skyline was in fucking New York.
The Skyline
oh, maybe
is
because
the
I maybe because I bought it and it's not there anymore.
Oh. Okay, yeah, this motherfucker.
Bruh,
it was like
dumb.
It's like 100,000.
I didn't have enough money to finish customizing. You can only do a paint job and lines. That's it. And stuff like that. You can't do your own stuff.
What about I customize any car, bro? Just any. It doesn't matter if it's like the shittiest car alive. I really want it.
I'm gonna do this race over here.
And when you start up the race, Lazaro, say put it with the crew so I can do it with you.
Okay. The thing is, I don't know how to get off this fucking island.
It's right there.
Here. It's right here.
Cocksuckers, nigger fucking bitches are everywhere.
See, look, the Skyline is really good at taking corners.
Oh, no co-op for this mission. It says no co-op for this mission.
Yo, well then, let's do a different mission.
I have to do this. I'm gonna do it.
Okay. No, you
I'll join back.
No,
you.
All
right. Oh.
Can you pop your tires from burning it out? Can you burn your tires?
No,
I don't think
so.
Wait, am I gonna get a monster truck?
Yeah, you're gonna get a monster truck.
Oh shit! Oh shit!
I
did that mission.
Before. That's one of the first missions.
It's the one that you have to like kill somebody else. Can you
no.
please customize me a car? I'm so
fine. Do you want a dirt tune? No, that's a street. Let's look for a street one.
Drift. Ooh, what does drift look like?
I don't know. You need the wild one.
nigger.
I went in with the wrong card, damn it. I'm gonna let, cause I'm nice, I'm gonna let you customize my skyline.
Yay! So I can make it like as beautiful as I can. Probably gonna make it ugliest. Imagine you like, what did you do to my car? Now I don't have enough money to change it. Lazaro,
fuck you. We're not friends anymore. You fucking cut. I'm just kidding.
Lazaro, if the Rise of Iron is not $10, I'm sorry, but you're not gonna get the money.
You're an ass.
It doesn't show up if it's $10. I don't know why.
Get 100,000 more.
I had to close the application.
Why?
Because it wasn't loading.
Whoa. Here you go.
Tag it for weapons.
Is it loading up yet? I dare.
Wait, a drag trial.
You know you can be what is lazy. It?
Oh no.
Are you doing the drag?
Yep.
Looking by the book.
Oh, those are so easy, bro.
Yeah. They're late. You get like
you go so
Corvette.
Fast.
Yeah, you get a Corvette and then you go boom. It's
no,
a Corvette.
Sometimes it's a Camaro or something else.
A Camaro, but like the Corvette's the fastest. Oh, there's also a Skyline, but the Skyline is not that good.
Oh, okay, I know how to gear shift now.
I can't
connect.
Yeah,
you gear shift by going up.
I might connect with Maurice, maybe.
That's pretty bad. Next one. Now I'm racing someone.
Why did I spawn right next to you? My shit froze. Oh no, you're the leader.
One second, dude. I'm still joining your share, please. Imagine I don't join, right? And then you can't play.
Fuck.
Fuck you.
Why can't I?
It doesn't let
you.
Me
couldn't not join.
I can't join. I'm already just done. If not, then I'm just gonna quit share play. You're gonna have to quit share play and do it again.
Okay, can you get out of share play, please?
1 second, I'm doing
this. Is pretty hard, honestly. Last run.
Okay, yeah, you need to get on share play and do it. I'm gonna test my connection speed real quick. I'm on yellow? What the fuck? I was on green like 2 seconds ago. Maybe like a lot of things. Maybe I'm using a lot of things.
I want to buy the Corvette. Corvette looks fucking beautiful.
Corvette, you need the wild one to get like a drag car.
I don't want a drag car. I just want the Corvette.
Corvette, you need the wild one. Let's say you
want. No,
like,
you don't.
Hey, I like the Lamborghini. I have enough money to buy the Lamborghini, and then they're like, okay, buy it. And then when you touch it, it says. It says, what am I how you buy Wild Run first. You're like, fuck you. You're like, you know, 1 second, dude. I'ma quit. I'ma get out of the Maurice account real quick.
A drift trial. I am not good at drifting.
Co-op.
No, you can't be lazy. Oh shit.
This car looks cool.
There's good. Hey look, Anthony Littler. I wanna talk like Mario.
It was so much hard.
Yeah, I told you I'm bad at drifting. Holy shit.
Drifting in this game is easy.
I'm bad at drifting.
Oh my god.
Can
you quit?
Holy crap!
I'm really pissed right now.
Mazaro, next mission, put co-op so I can do it with you.
Okay.
I'm gonna try to join share play again, man. Fucking god.
Oh my god.
My connection is lit. I literally have my freaking power right under my phone.
Wait, you're in a Subaru BRZ, right? Because you're in the drift room.
Yeah.
I hate the.
The Subaru is actually pretty cool, to be honest. It looks cool.
I don't like it.
Like how they have it, it looks cool. No, except the front part. It looks weird.
I want a BRZ for my car.
Oh my god!
I think you have to have Wild Run though.
No, you can buy the Subaru.
Really?
Ooh, this
connection is not awesome. Oh. Oh, I drifted.
I should put co-op so I can do it with you.
I know, I heard you the first time.
Look how good the car is. 990.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, you know where I'm from.
Shut up, nigga!
Trials.
Yeah, you know where I'm from.
The summit.
You know
the summit is a limited time tournament filled with events.
Can you like quit the share play so I can actually test my connection
to stand a chance of earning the rewards offered? There's a summit underway right now. You'll need to earn an access pass, but this time I managed to source one. We've got a location on Tuners you can visit across the country. You can get one of these exotic rides. Drift, drag, monster, you decide. Your first extreme vehicle is on the
Are you starting a mission for co-op?
I unlocked extreme fucking, tuners.
The fuck is that?
I don't know.
I don't even remember when I unlocked that. The heck?
I unlocked extreme tuners. Oh, there's a Thanksgiving one. There's a special Thanksgiving. Oh, there it is. Monster tuner.
Oh, you need Wild Run for that.
Oh, wow.
A bus! Oop-a-doop, banana bus. Can you... What?
Can you quit the share play so I can test my connection?
It's a drag. Yeah.
Are you on the map?
Yeah.
Can you start something up? I'm right next to your car.
You are?
Oh my god, dude, you do not even know. My thing was about to hit the really good green. Yo, invite me now. For the share play.
You're gonna make a cool car. Oh no, he disappeared.
I wanna make a cool car.
Lazaro, you disappeared. Move. Oh, there you go.
Okay. Ready?
Lazaro, can you start a share play for him?
No. He's not gonna play.
Exactly.
Oh,
the connection speed is getting lower. Come on. Oh my god, it was green like 2 seconds ago. If only you started it.
My car is so fast than yours.
Obviously.
Fuck off, I don't want to get it low. Get it to fucking green. Fuck off.
Oh my god! I'm all the way in the trees.
I know.
I went flying.
I know. You. This shit's gonna be for a straight hour. Oh fuck. How?
I'm still in front of you.
I'ma text that. I'ma call that people.
Lazaro, come on!
Epic has the crew.
What the fuck?
Is that how you got it?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Epic has like every game and then like, he does the same shit about it.
Exactly. He has Far Cry 4.
No he doesn't, have Far Cry 4.
Yeah he does.
No he doesn't.
Yeah, he does.
He I told him that glitch, but that glitch is nothing. That was fake. I know what it is.
Drive as fast as you could and stay on the road.
Test connection speed.
Nice.
Oh, okay, crash.
Fucking cunt.
Did I crash and you crashed too?
Yeah, because you pushed the car into my way.
Oh my god, dude, it was this close to be green. It's so much green.
Hold on, let me get this car over here.
Okay.
Oh wait, I already got that.
Get the fuck on.
Ooh, I got a better transmission. Never mind, it's actually really bad. Oh god, why did I do that? No.
What?
I said to retry it, so now I spawned all the way back here.
Hey, I just got 2,000 from this.
Oh yeah, you did the thing right.
Yeah.
I swear, that's
Detroit, here we come.
You're going to Detroit?
Mm-hmm.
Well, then I'm just gonna fast drive. Why the hell are we driving?
Because it's better to drive. I like driving.
Is Epic online?
I'm gonna try to do that, like, the fast thing. No, that nigga fast travel. Fucking
oh,
dude.
Train. Oh, God.
Whatever, dude.
I fast traveled right in front of the train.
Come on, Destiny.
Hey, hope look, I'm at the dealership. What cars are here, actually? I actually want to know.
Why is Epic not online?
Oh wow, and my game's being Michigan.
Okay, but whatever, fuck Epic. He's the only one up.
My game is being Michigan.
I'm not even kidding.
Alright, I'm here.
Like, I had to close my application because my game was being a bitch. So, you're not gonna be on for tomorrow, today?
That'd be good, because Snail is gonna be online!
They have the 2015 Ford Mustang!
Well, how much money is it? How much?
Oh, how much is it? The Mustang?
How much is it? Yes.
Let me see.
God, Epic. What about you join me, Epic?
It's 72,000.
Damn it, I have 40,000.
I have 31,000. It can be a drift car, a perf car, and a street car. Oh shit. This can be any type of car. I can buy a Mustang. I can buy any of the ones that are there, like the beginning ones.
But the one that's there, but the 2015 one.
Exactly. What is this? No!
What?
It says your trial of the crew has ended.
For you?
Uh-huh.
What the fuck is it?
You're in a trial?
I didn't know I was in a trial.
Boy!
What the fuck? I hate this. Fuck, dude. Ah, damn. I'm gonna see if I can, like... I'm done, man. Oh, wait, I could just load back in. I could just load back in.
Should I get to the 2011?
No, what about you guys?
Bruh, I just loaded back in.
Okay, but should I get the 2011 Ford Mustang GT, or should I save up for the 2015 one?
I have Far Cry.
Save up
I'm
for
the
2000.
One that actually has Far Cry right here. Does anybody else have Far Cry?
I don't know, what'd you say?
Hello?
Anybody have Far Cry?
Hello?
I have Far Cry.
Far Cry what?
4.
Boy, you're... Just stop, bro.
What happened? I'm asking you a question.
Is your mom home?
No, she's not home yet.
Should I save up for the 2000? Yeah! Night Savage, guys.
So we're probably leaving at 5.
Should I save for the 2015
I don't know, man. Just,
one?
I'll call you when we go pick you up.
Just
start getting ready. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Bro, hold on, let me go see if we step
you
on.
Do you want to share play Far Cry Primal?
Wait, what?
Do you want to share play Far Cry Primal?
Primal?
Yes, I have Primal.
Yes, please, yes, Dalek.
Whatever. I have to start from the beginning because I had everything on my AO account, so we might as well do it.
I want that game.
It's on my disc. I got it the first day it came out. I don't know what Need for Speed is, bro. This is Destiny, but I don't know what Need for Speed is. Oh, it's downloading. Are you kidding me, bruh?
What's downloading?
Far Cry Primal.
Okay, then.
Yeah, I have what is it called? I have this thing. What's the name of it? Oh, it's Just Cause 3.
I don't like that game.
Xenoverse, GTA, Minecraft,
Assassin's Creed Unity, Need for Speed is here, white boy, I found you.
Ow.
Here's Need for Speed. For all these years, bro. So you want Need for Speed and Far Cry Primal, right?
Yes.
I have Unity and I have Syndicate.
Can you game share?
Game share? I have it on the disc.
Oh yeah, never mind.
Yeah, it doesn't work like that. But you know what I'm actually gonna get? I could game share with you if only I had it on the PS Plus. On the PlayStation Plus thing. I think I have something here for Far Cry Primal. Why, but like the Far Cry series is not my favorite. It's not either. I don't hate it, but I don't like it as much as other games.
You wanna play Minecraft?
Minecraft? Why?
I don't know.
I mean, sure. I mean, even though
Far Cry. Then I don't have to get my disc because I have it on here.
Minecraft was here. I don't know where it is now. It was here like 2 seconds ago, the fuck?
I like how it says it's rated E, so you have to be 10 and up to play Minecraft.
Rated everyone.
10 and up.
10 plus. For real. Oh, it's actually only 11 minutes to play Far Cry Primal. So you can play Minecraft until it's done. I don't even know. Wait, if I take out the disc for Far Cry Primal, is it still gonna be downloading?
No. I think so. I don't know.
Okay, 1 second, let me check. Notifications. Download. Oh yeah, it is downloading. Oh, okay. How do you not remember your password? That's the one thing.
I don't know.
I put something basic. What, do you want my account? Do you like want my shit and stuff? Do you want like my account and stuff? I'll tell you my password, but not my email. My password is TONITO1689. Yeah, that's the password, I'm not even kidding. Map packs. I can buy a texture pack for 99 cents. Yo, you wanna play a battle game?
Yeah, sure. I just joined my friend, this is such a random game.
What the fuck? Oh no, shit, exit? Yes. Let me log out of Maurice's account.
Whoa.
Okay, bro, I'm back. I'm gonna load up a house that I was making. So you can make your house and stuff if you want to. Maybe until, you know, until Far Cry starts downloading, because it doesn't download anymore. Whatever. You can't join, right?
Right now?
Yeah, join.
In what, mini games or?
No. Like, oh. My world. I don't like mini games. You have to pay for them.
No, you don't.
Yeah, you have to pay for the maps.
Well, I have some maps.
But I don't have them, so I can't play. Yo, this is the house I was working
no,
on.
No, even though you don't have them, I have them, so you can play on them.
Whatever, why were you wasting money on that?
Are you making this, or did you see this?
I'm making this. For a long ass time already. I've been working on this for a long ass time now. I think it'll look good when it's finished. Like all my creation. Boom, boom. Boom. Yo, build your house, all right? I like what you just said.
Okay.
Alright, so what did you say? You said I found this. I was building this for a long ass time now. And it's gonna look good when it's finished. Believe me. White boy making his house in the mountains. This nigga is making a fucking house in the mountains. He's gonna fuck a little bitch. Look, bro, I sent flowers, but you said you didn't receive them. Also, you said you didn't need them. What? That girl was seriously using. Even know a full song, I bet.
Do you?
Yes, I do.
Then sing the whole song.
Black Beatles in the city, be back immediately to confiscate the money. Sent flowers, but you said you could receive them. You said you didn't need them. Hey, that girl is a real crowd pleaser. No world, not a friend, no me, young boy living like an old me. You need the cash, wash it off slowly. That girl was still trying to get you. Haters mad for whatever reason. No. What was it? Oh shit, I forgot the other part. Shit, I don't know the full song. I'm triggered. This is gonna look so cool when it's finished.
not working to that.
Like beetles in the city coming on. I think she's falling. That girl is a little problem. Fuck you, bitch. Young boy living like an old nigger. This entrance looks dope now. Okay, look, I've added a lot of detail in this house. Time to make the door. So the door's gonna be boom, 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 boom.
I can barely see your house.
I know you can't. That's the point. It's the Batman house.
Where the hell is the entrance? Oh, it's over here.
Suros regime. Probably don't know what that is. What's a Suros regime?
I don't know.
Exactly, because you don't play Destiny. Yeah.
I put torches.
Bish what? Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Look at that detail. Not
slowly.
I need to put the glass pane right in there. La pussy.
La pussy.
What post up it is? Fuck that song, it's already getting annoying. Fucking nigga! Detail is very important for some reason. Okay, that looks pretty good. I just need torches now, nigger! What the fuck? Hey, who said that shit? I'ma beat your ass! Nigger! One right here. Boom. These Endermans better stop taking my motherfucking blocks. You better stop!
They're taking your blocks.
Yes, like some fucking niggers.
Where did they go?
Look, he just, what the fuck? Hey, stop taking my fucking glass, nigga, off your ass, white boy. Black boy looking ass white. Yeah, drop that block, nigga.
You're gonna see one of these blocks is this way. What are you doing?
I'm trying to kill him.
You're taking them to your house.
He's invincible. What the fuck?
What the fuck? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
He's back here. He's back here.
Got him.
Yay!
I had to take out a damage sword.
It took so long.
When you fuck up your roof.
Hey, you fuck up my house? No. Then what the fuck are my blocks missing? call the police. Oh, the police should fix it. No, wait, no, don't call the police.
Don't call the police. I didn't really put a lot of detail into my house, I don't really care.
Why would you do that to the house? Take out all those damn torches right now before I beat you up.
Don't you need light? Nothing happened. Oops.
You better stop. Okay, so this house is looking good. Yes, very good. Indeed.
To wear it, bitch.
You're all gonna be dead by the time we're done. Columbine school shooting! That's so fucked up but funny at the same time. School shooting! It's so funny. 3 seconds. Are you laughing now? Bring the gun to the school. Which one? What?
So what?
Okay, so this house is looking good. It looks like a hut or something.
A hut? In the middle of the mountain?
In the middle of a fucking mountain?
Look at mine. There's a mine. Look at
yours is bigger.
Look at my house. Look at my house.
No, but nigger. No, I'm
look at my house. The music gets so
it's lying, okay? Cobblestone, okay?
I keep
oh,
my house.
I don't give a fuck. Yours and mine is more important.
No, it's not.
First, you gotta get okay, next time you get on. Well, off the roof. Yes, of your house.
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I was there and I saw that. So you can't lie to me. I know you did it. Push them off. Snail. Come on, Snail. Admit it. You pushed them off.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did. My house looks beautiful.
It's so hard to make design, like a design in this game.
No, it's not. Look at my design. I work out.
It's hard to make an interior, that's what I mean.
Boy, if you don't get it. Boy, if you don't get got him!
It started raining.
Everybody has
you know if you stay in the air, like you don't see the rain?
Yeah.
Oh look, it's snowy here at my house.
What the fuck? Oh my god, yours looks ugly. You should improve it with this.
What'd you do?
Improving your house since 1999.
Yours is raining and mine is snowing.
Fuck you.
But when you go to my house, it's...
Hey, oh my God, like goes... Why is it so cold? I like your house. Why? Because it's not cold.
Look, if you go on top of the mountain, it's quiet.
1 second. Dime, papi. Estoy trabajando. Estoy creando una casa. En Minecraft, en el mundo, alguien me mandó a hacer una casa. Sí. Sí, estoy trabajando ahora mismo. Oh, ok, papi. No, no, mentira, papi. ¿Qué me ibas a decir? No. Sí, sí, comí una pizza. ¿Por qué? Porque qué más había de comer pizza, porque me gusta la pizza, ¿qué te pasa? No, mi tío me la dijo.
Okay. Hello.
Hello, we're on.
Wow, you guys are on Minecraft. You're what? I'm not about to fucking play Minecraft. Well, guys. Well, guys, I'll see you guys later. Peace out.